going well.
And view what you want to view.
Good job, troops.
Close the sun visor. Let's take a look at the back, shall we? An HDMI connection, auxiliary input, number 2, even USB inputs, and power, which has to be turned on from the illumination during the day. At nighttime, you'll see how bright this really gets.
Well,
and view.